Hey, I'm Ken Babby, owner of the Jacksonville Jumbo Shrimp, and my favorite book is The Great Gatsby. And I always thought reading that book kind of brought to life America in a golden age, thinking about Gatsby at those parties and the world around him. It was sort of a fantasy land as a kid reading. Could the world have really ever been like that? And it really was one of my first memories of really bringing from words and then later to screen, just incredible, incredible literature. Hi, I'm Ken Babby. My favorite book was The Great Gatsby. Vote for your favorite book at WJCT.org.